Alexiak's shot is blocked. Bonino checking the shaft of his stick to make sure there's still integrity there after that one. Again, it's Alexiak from the line. He'll hand it off. Goligoski into the middle. It comes all the way across. They score! Louis Eriksson.
What a shot. You know, this all starts when the Ducks think that there's going to be an icing call here. And I'm not sure why this was waved off. Tony Liebman goes back. He thinks it's icing, then he's surprised that it's not. And the puck stays alive in the offensive zone. Watch Liebman go down for the block right here. And this shot is perfect. It's over top of Liebman, up into the top corner. That's a sniper's goal by Louis Eriksson.
And that is the first goal given up by Victor Faust in quite some time. And now the Ducks down a pair for the second time tonight.
It took a perfect shot to beat him, John.
3-1 Dallas, and they turn it over. Winnick comes up with it, and his shot blocked, comes back to him, chops straight up in the air. In comes Allen, who tried to glove it down. It ends up in the corner. He steers it behind the net. Didn't put enough on it, though. Daly stepped in front.
It was a jump ball. I like Brian Allen's chances.
Winnick able to hold the line, but from his knees, can't keep it in. Vinsur drops it off. Here's Smith. Back to Vinsur. His shot deflected out of play by Lovejoy, who recovered.
I want to go back to that unorthodox play, we'll call it, by Kari Lehtinen. Falls on his knees, sticks his stick out. It just sweeps it away with one hand. Boy, holding on to that stick, that's awfully casual at the time of just a one-goal lead. He got away with it.
Goligoski and Alexiak draw the assists on the goal for Louis Eriksson. His fourth of the season at 12:46. Alexiak picking up his first NHL point. Young man who was playing in the OHL a season ago.